He's a good kid. His brother was a great quarterback here. And he's one of my favorite students I ever had. Yeah. He's about 4 years older than he is.
About number 24, Bayside.